It's the top duos in rock history. I'm John Bowden from Rock History Book. Before we get going, remember, if you enjoy our videos, like them and subscribe to our channel. This is a fairly new channel. We need your help. Sam and Dave. They were one of the greatest live acts of the 1960s, mixing soul and R&B with the tenor voice of Sam Moore and the baritone of Dave Prater. Regarded as one of the most successful soul duos in history, Sam and Dave influenced many artists in the 1980s, creating a resurgence of the popularity for soul, R&B, and blues. Their most popular hits include Soul Man, Hold On, I'm Comin', and I Thank You. A number one single on the U.S. R&B chart, Soul Man barely missed the top spot on the pop chart, peaking at number two in late 1967. The Carpenters. Brother and sister Richard and Karen Carpenter produced a distinct soft musical style combining Karen's vocals and Richard's harmonizing, arranging, and composing skills. They achieved major success in the 1970s with the number one song, They Long to Be Close to You, and the number two hit, We've Only Just Begun. Altogether, the Carpenters had three number one singles and five number two singles on the Billboard Hot 100, in addition to 12 top tens. Their other hits included For All We Know, Rainy Days and Mondays, Superstar, Sing, Yesterday Once More, Top of the World, and Please Mr. Postman. Steely Dan. The rock and jazz fusion band was founded in 1972 by guitarist and bassist Walter Becker and keyboardist and lead vocalist Donald Fagen. They combined elements of rock, jazz, Latin, R&B, and blues with cryptic and ironic lyrics using sophisticated studio production. Although they began as a group concept, Becker and Fagen essentially became a duo, inviting a revolving cast of top session musicians to record on the albums. They're best known for hits like Do It Again, Reeling in the Ears, Ricky Don't Lose That Number, Peg, Deacon Blues, Josie, FM No Static At All, and Hey 19. England Dan and John Ford Coley. The soft rock duo composed of native Texans, Dan Seals, and John Edward Coley, are best known for their 1976 single, I'd Really Love to See You Tonight, a number two hit on the Billboard Hot 100 and a number one adult contemporary single. They followed that up with Nights Are Forever Without You, and three more number one AC hits, It's Sad to Belong, We'll Never Have to Say Goodbye Again, and Love is the Answer. The duo split in 1980 when Seals launched a very successful country music career, which produced 11 number one country hits. Daryl Hall and John Oates. Formed in 1970 in Philadelphia and known as the most successful duo of the rock era, Hall and Oates achieved their greatest fame from the mid-70s to the mid-80s with a combination of rock and roll, soul, and rhythm and blues. The duo scored six number one singles, Rich Girl, Kiss on My List, Private Eyes, I Can't Go for That, Maneater, and Out of Touch. Not to mention all the other hits, and we all know them, Sarah Smile, She's Gone, You Make My Dreams, Say It Isn't So, Method of Modern Love, and Everything Your Heart Desires.